here's a great little utility that will help you change your folder colors on macOS Monterey. Here's how it works. Normally, all you can really do with your folders is add a colored tag to them. Now, whilst this can help set them apart slightly, it does make it hard to find, especially when you've got hundreds of blue folders all in your Finder. I'm going to show you a really clever app, and it's completely free, called Manilla. Now, this app isn't on the App Store. Instead, you have to follow the link in the description to a GitHub page. Don't be scared by that. It's really simple to install. So on this page, all you need to do is press the download button here. And then when you've done that, press the downloads button in the top of Safari, and then press the little magnifying glass to open that download in the download folder. Now from here, all you need to do is drag that Manilla application into your applications folder, just like this. Then navigate to your applications folder, find the application called Manilla, and double click on it to open. You'll need to confirm that you're happy to go ahead and open this, because you've downloaded it from the internet. Let me just close down a couple of windows to make it clearer on my screen. Okay, and now we're in Manilla. There's one last piece of setup required, and again, it's really simple. Press the Apple menu in the top left corner and go down to System Preferences. From here, you want to find the Extensions setting. I'm going to search in the corner and then click on Extensions. Now, Manilla is what's called a Finder extension, a bit like a Safari extension on the web browser, and it adds extra features into Finder. So we're going to go onto there and we're going to tick the box to enable this Finder extension. And that's all we have to do. I'm going to close down those windows, and now I'm going into my Finder with these four blue folders. As soon as I right-click on one of these, Manilla will ask for one last permission to access these files, grant that permission, and now on that context menu, on the right-click menu, there's a new option called Color. As quickly as this, you can choose a color, and boom, that folder is now completely recolored for you. And again, I can right-click on the different folder, or press Control-click, and I can go onto the Color menu and choose another color. Those folders now look instantly recognizable, and it's much easier to find the folder you need when it's color-coded. I hope you found this video helpful. There are literally hundreds more on my YouTube channel down below, so make sure you head over there now. I'll see you next time.